Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to create a Dynex mobile web wallet. Go to the webpage dynexcoin.org, click on Get DNX and select DNX wallets. Click on Open the mobile web wallet. Click on Create your wallet now, enter email, password and retype password and hit Submit. Your wallet is now created. Enter email and password to sign in. The first thing you will see is the balance and a list of your latest transactions. If you click on Receive DNX, you will see your wallet address. If you want to send DNX to another wallet, you can click on Send DNX. Note that you have to activate two-factor authentication to do so. You can do this under the menu 2FA. Now be aware that your wallet and secrets to the wallet is hosted online and your data can be hacked. That being said, this is a very easy way to create a Dynex wallet, and the two-factor authentication makes it a bit harder for hackers to access your DNX. In my next video, I will show you how to create a Dynex wallet using the Dynex wallet app. The Dynex wallet app will run locally on your PC and will keep your secrets offline. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.